Alright, let's check out the atrium. Didn't quite make it to Foamville, did we? We'll get there.
What the? Traveler up ahead! Get
out! I appear right in the middle of them.
Oh shit!
I can't move. Wait. Ah, almost. Oh, it's another one.
What is this? Are you drunk? Come on, you
yeah,
can do
I'm drunk.
Better.
I can't move. Let's go. I'm having trouble just moving around in here. And I can't light this up because I'm standing in the middle of it, I'm pretty sure, anyway. Let's take the good mana potion, or I use it already. Consumables.
Fucking piece of shit!
Good paper.
You'll pay for that.
If I can move and avoid arrows.
What? That's all you've got.
Yikes. Whew. How about some warm apple cake? Now somehow I have my effects turned off again. Wait. Well, that's not here. That's in settings? No, it's in mod configuration. No. That's under mod configuration for Sky UI. It's under, it's like Active Effects HUD. Yeah, I can't find it now. I don't remember. So my effects are gone again. It's not showing me. Crusty bread. I don't even like standing in here. Good thing my ghost doesn't smoke. I don't need any of this stuff. But at least we get experience of picking it. A lot of junk in here. So there's a door here. Oh, that's where I came in. Okay. Makes sense. See, I'm no longer... I guess it ran out? There's so many of them, though. I mean, not many of them. There's just... what I'm trying to say. 480 seconds. Seem to go by like that. Well, there's my active effects. So I guess it ran out. That quickly. Oh, blueprint. Spell tome for fire cloak. A lot of spells in this game. Spell tome fire cloak. For 60 seconds, opponents in melee range take 9 points fire damage per second. Might include my friends, though, so I don't know about that. That goes into a cabinet. I want to find the guy who's talking and kill him. That also goes to each. So who's... where's the guy talking? I can hear him. He's in the cabinet, but we can hear him.
No matter how many there are, Croco's people will wipe them out. Straight and swift like the wind, yes. Gold we want and plenty of.
They're up there. Very pleasant. I don't know how to open that. I mean, there might be a stairs there. There might be a lever. She has a spitting problem, sir. It's not her fault. That's it? For this area? Stabbed corpse. With an iron dagger. A note. I will have to report again soon. The last one should have happened 3 months ago. These boneheads of tramps, I will dumb down under their command. Their Nimrod of a leader, Grubpub, even complains about some of his men who have picked up and read books. I found some special engraved coins down the dungeon. I really would like to know for what. I guess there's someone else writing this. Traitor, even this dagger is too good for you. Your luck, that it is too deep. And... there's no other. It looks like there's another page, but nope. Ah! There we go. I have that book. phlegm does she have? She has a lot of phlegm, sir. An awful lot of phlegm. Oh, I see you. Patooey. Patooey, I say, Patooey. Ah, I missed. I was trying to go for the head. Oh, wow. One down. You okay over there? I had no idea the trap was there. Blundered into their own trap. I love that. Awesome. Learning book for sneak. Can I just use these books? How many learning points do I have? Here we say. Learning point 66. Like I have lots of learning points. I think these show up in consumables, learning books. I'll use it. Anyway. One-handed. So I'm either... I think every time I read the magic ones, I don't know if it... Yeah, I think it just... I don't think it changes the damage or duration or anything like that, because then it would change in the description, right? I think it's cost less mana. Could be wrong. Correct me if I'm wrong. Because, see, this does the same. And I upgraded elementalism, I believe. We've got another door. Goes out. I hate the fake books. Entropy, yes, I have that one. I'd rather come across thousands of books I already have than have books that are not real. Not that makes sense to anyone else but me, but it's true. Oh. Can I go up? Is there anything up there? No, it doesn't look like. Let's quickly check outside. Because we might be up on a balcony or something like that. Castle Keep. Don't push me. Yeah, I mean, I think this is where we come in. I might as well go back. Because we do have another door for the atrium. So we might be able to get in this area that doesn't involve... Oh, wait. I missed that. We might be able to get into the that area that doesn't involve having to pick an expert lock. $14, I'll take them. Then again, Induces' key, adept and apprentice. These are the ones, exactly the ones I don't need. Because I can pick those locks. Might as well just use the runes. I mean the scrolls. Whenever I think of it. Alright, so let's see if we can get in another way. Or get to somewhere else. Oh my god. My arcane fever is 92.5%. Oh my god. I didn't even notice. Good god. Maybe I should have waited till we gone through the other traps first. Alright, so this is out to Atrium. Probably no one there, just in case. Right, we've got this way.
Just please. Someone there.
Oh my god, what? Ah, no good. I need my buddy. My other buddy. I need this buddy.
Someone's there.
Damn it. Does this only help me outside of... Ooh. I'm stuck. Oh my god, no! Well, I have to get stuck on stuff and then get killed. Oh god damn it. Yes, if I could just survive long enough. Why do they have to be right there? I might want to load up. Yeah, if this doesn't work, I'm gonna not load right here. Like it keeps doing to me. I need mana. So for that, I need this. I need this. And give me one of these.
Like the bite of a flea.
Let me go. Good god.
That was my friend! I'll gut you for this!
Friend? People have friends?
Oh shit!
Good god. I made it. How's my arcane fever right now? It's not bad. have another apple pie. I think I deserved it. Or deserved. Deserve it. Currently deserve it. Or it's not called apple pie, it's called something something apple pie. Because you gotta make things. It's called warm apple pie. Apple pie fixes everything. I kind of feel bad. She's like, oh, that's my friend. We continue that way. That's really tough when we appear right in the middle of all these people. And then when I can't move. Not help matter. So open, we can go down that way. And the other way. Oh, the About Whisper Trees book. These guys might have ran from all the way over here. A staff of frostbite. I should start using staves again. Go down that way further. Here's a... Don't want a knife. Or a goblet. I want whatever this stuff is. Oh, it doesn't exist. Okay. A salmon, okay. A bulletin. Here hangs Dalvastag, blood-blooded goof-uff. Now we eat at your table and bleep your wife in the dungeon. Whoever dares to remove this note will be impaled. Removed from the ground, anyway. Alright. So I've yet to find any key down to that other area. What's down here? Have I been over here? No. Actually, wait. I'll use this. It's a half a pound for some reason. A roll of paper. Never made sense to me. Six coins. Sweet. Through my lock picking skill, even though I didn't pick any locks. Ah, spiders. That's cool. I need more venom for my weapons. Another note. The boss won't be pleased when he hears that we want to burn all those books here. However, the little warmth will be a welcome change in these damn damp walls. In his opinion, we already have enough education and knowledge lying around us, and that we don't have to bring more upstairs from the basement. But down there, it will warm... Noon! No one. No one should be two words, right? A few men supposedly started reading and began thinking about their life... They're so far alive as tramps. No other pages. We have mana potions. Sweet. Need some of those. So we can't actually get these books. That just breaks my heart. Anything else around here that might be of value? Wait, here's a common soul gem. And it's filled as well. How's my weapon doing? It's a new weapon. I'm not sure how quickly the charges get used up. Yeah, I'm good. These the people I killed already? Oh, I went... Yeah, I've come full circle around. Wait, then where haven't I gone? Disappointed, no spiders. That goes out. But this is not the way we came in, right? It's interesting how they have these plates stacked like that. The atrium. Does this skeleton have anything on it? No. A lost one, whatever the hell you want to call it. That's the Myriad. This thing scares me every time. Okay, so we went in here. We went in the vault. I think there's another entrance from... I mean, another entrance exit from the vault. Atrium, vault, vault. Vault. Okay, maybe not. Vault. Vault. Okay. Maybe not. Probably another way from outside. I mean, there might be another way. It's just not easily apparent, so... Rather than wander around endlessly, let's look for another entrance from the outside. I still haven't found a key to that area. That hidden area. Well, not hidden, but, you know, locked. Castle Keep. Yeah. Is there a quest leading us here? We're gonna end up going back here. Oh, the Farmer's Coast. Somehow that book escaped destruction. Who sees me? I hate that. Something sees me. Yes, I cannot get up here, can I? Oh, I hear a bear. Da, damn you, that might be a way up, too. Damn. And this is the vault. The vault. I've been here. And that goes where we came out of. And what's with the destroying the books? Well, they're burning them for warmth, they said. Damn, that's annoying. There's two ways in, too, and both of them are locked. That's the other way. Right, we came out of there and couldn't get in because there was needed a key for that. And we need a key for that as well. They're always spooking me out with that. Where it's like we can almost get over there. I was able to get up on this. Who designed this place? Who, I tell you? Wait, I made it. Because I don't know if there's anything worth seeing up here. Oh, there's a terrible frame rate, I'll tell you that much. That goes up there. Just a chest. What? I do not need green apples and tomatoes. All that for a green apple and tomato. Oh wait. Haha, it just brings me back up over and over again. Well, I gotta jump down somehow then. Yeah, that's okay. I got a terrible frame rate up here. I find myself over here. Really do anything from there. Yeah, I struggled to get up to this place for nothing. Oh boy. Oh. Alright, I need a key to that place. Maybe I'll get a quest that leads us back here. And then I'll have to fight all those guys again. That far. Just, I don't know if these are, this is a mountain range. Or maybe we can drop down from it. Alright, so stay tuned for next episode, guys. Hopefully, well, it's the road to Foamville, and hopefully make it to Foamville. Thanks so much, and always seek adventure.